An early morning fire damages the same North St. Louis County home where a young mother was shot and killed less than 24 hours earlier. News 11's Chris Renier reports investigators are now trying to figure out if there's a connection here.
We are on Dennis Drive near West Florissant. Both incidents took place at this home. It is now partially boarded up as the bomb and arson unit investigates.
It was flames flying out of there.
This man's wife initially noticed the fire at the home on Dennis Drive around 5 in the morning. They both went outside, rushed to the home, and called 911. He did not want to be identified, but lives nearby. The man took this cell phone video of the scene.
He immediately ran over there, tried to see if any kids or anybody was in the house. That's when we noticed that there was a rag in the middle of the street that had that was still on fire.
The man and his wife found nobody in the home, but county police say a 26-year-old man was badly burned and was dropped off by someone at a local hospital. It's believed the man was injured at the house. Authorities say the fire was intentionally set and started in a bedroom. Less than 24 hours earlier, 20-year-old Johanna Kimple was shot and killed at the same house. That happened after police say there was a fight between Johanna's brother and her boyfriend. 19-year-old Javion Smith is charged with killing Johanna. Investigators say he was trying to shoot Johanna's boyfriend but hit her.
It's like being in a bad dream that you can't wake up from. It's unbelievable. She was too precious. She was worth more than how she ended. It just wasn't right. I let God lead the way. I continue to follow his directions. I continue to follow his direct path.
The 26-year-old man who was burned is in critical condition. County police say at this point there is no connection between the fire and the murder. Investigators tell us Javion Smith came to the home here with Johanna's brother. Johanna's mother, Kiana Rogers, says Smith is a longtime family friend, making the shooting all the more tragic. At this point, there are no suspects in the fire. Reporting in North County, Chris Renier, News 11.